Well, again, welcome back to Universe Sandbox 2, which is Stair Gaming. And today we're going to just look at a bombardment of the moon. With a ton of asteroids. As you can see them all coming in. Every angle. Speed this up a little bit. Everything getting blasted off it. Surface temperature going right back down there. Ah, seems to have leveled out there. Stuff that was thrown out. Some of it obviously travelled about the solar system, but a lot more pulled back in. More fragments. So about 20 hours after closing, temperature going right back down. She is. New face of the moon. It's got that tiny fragment orbit in it. That's twice its past number now, yeah. Oh, got caught that thing. Smashed into the moon. Casting the shadow and there she is. We could launch something else. Asteroid possibly. Minor. next launch, put it in the moon. So we're just advancing collision. We didn't have any order. I don't know if she's going to move. Earth might catch her. It's the moon one we've spent. And spend new orbit. The Earth got orbits of going in a different spin. The engine might collide, I don't know. Anyway, that was some. Collision with the moon. Just messing about on Universe Sandbox 2. See you soon.